Why do you do that? Is it like a survival instinct thing to make sure you have food safe for later? Is that what it is, or are you just like decorating with your food? You know, your cousin used to hide it around the house. I'm glad you don't do that. At least you keep it here. Time to clean it up. Put it back in the bowl. There we go. Much better. Next time, maybe just keep it in the bowl. No, it's going right out again next time you eat. That's fine. If that's what you want to do.